felt Michael tap me on the shoulder and say his cap ripped. I saw it was broken in half. We've never seen that really before, right behind the box. I don't know why he was putting it on so late, but I gave him my cap, and luckily we have kind of the same size head. And I think that's the first time a cap has swum twice in a relay, so I'll take that. And I'm glad Michael rocked it twice.